Nicely, slightly free wind. Approaching Hillhead at the moment, which would be my first visual waypoint. Then we'll be proceeding along the northern edge of the North Channel and working our way towards Portsmouth entrance and then Port Sound Fort. Then crossing over to Bembridge. So these are very perfect conditions, as a matter of fact. It's a steady force 4, sunshine, good visibility. Perfect. So we now have a stop at Handmarker ahead, which I don't think is Brown Down. I think it's one which is not on my southern trip. We're crossing Portsmouth entrance at the moment. Just set the topsail. Wind has dropped a little bit lighter. The next thing of interest is Port Sand Fort, which is making about 2.5 knots through the water and about 0.5 knot of tide. This is no man's land port here. something got rough passing it. I think it's just the wind funneling around it. Just approaching Bembridge, this is the too much at the moment. May end up having to row or motor a little bit to get in.